Well, here we are with Calcio Our Football for you, the best of the Italian action. Martin Tyler here to describe it for you with the considerable help of my good friend Alan Smith. And here for you today, Juventus against Bologna. Ground this for Juventus, are relatively new, isn't it? And they've certainly settled in. They're very hard to beat here, as the statistics show.
The confidence is just flowing through these players after 14 wins in 17 games. That is title-winning stuff.
The Juventus lineup then. Gigi Buffon plays in goal. Giorgio Chiellini starts with Mehdi Benatia in central defence. Sami Khedira plays with Miralem Pjanic in the centre of the park. Gonzalo Higuain is the sole striker today. This is the lineup for the away side. Andrea Poli starts with Lerim Djemaili in central midfield. Rodrigo Palacio is the lone striker today. Such a contrast here, the intimacy of a big ground still, but intimate compared to the old Olympic Stadium for the club. But the Allianz Stadium is absolutely perfect for football. Filippo Giacoletti is the referee for this game. So, Juventus get us underway here. Higuain. Well, they're in a good position here. Incisive ball from Higuain. Fine save he's made there. And he's not let the ball escape his grasp. Miralem Pjanic. And there's the interception. Great defending there, stopping that attack. He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Matuidi. Simone Verdi. Here's Douglas Costa. There's good progress with this attack. He's very confident with the ball at his feet. It's a combination of skill and will to hold off the opposition. Made the challenge well. A pass towards Higuain. He's got the chance to go into the lead now. First goal is always a crucial goal, and they've just got it. Taken the first time, response to the ball coming his way.
Well, if you don't have to take more than one touch, don't. This striker is known for that.
Juventus are ahead. Andrea Poli. Rodrigo Palacio here. Into the attacking third. Promising build-up until that challenge. Khedira. Miralem Pjanic. Dybala. Now he's looking for support. Douglas Costa. Now the shot! Well done the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball. Using his physical power to protect the ball. Good play from Juventus to get into these attacking areas. Mbaye. Andrea Poli. Gemayli. Pulgar. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Miralem Pjanic. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Shots on here. That's hit the bar and it's still in play. Simone Verdi. Gemayli. Dybala. Matuidi. Well, that could be the insurance goal here.
That little bit of daylight that they were after.
Two for him on the day. And two very well taken goals. And that's a goal well worth analysing again. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Andrea Poli. Dybala. Alexandro. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. The shot's on! Simple save for Antonio Mirante. Sami Khedira. Matuidi. Alexandro. Good forward play from them. It's good to know how much longer there is. This wasn't always the case, certainly when I started commentating. We've got two added minutes. Higuain. Higuain! Well, it looked a bad miss, but I think the defender just put him off.
Yeah, he's got to take a lot of credit for that because he had to take the shot quickly, the lad who was trying to score.
Juventus on the attack. Half-time, and 2-0 is the score at the halfway mark. Well, that is the half-time position. We're gearing up, I think. Juventus are gearing up for yet another home win.
Still some work to do in the second half because I can see a fight back coming from the visitors.
Settling back in their seats. Second half is underway. Sami Khedira. Coming on strong, looking to play their way through now. Andrea Poli. Good football between these two. Nice passing. Now for the pass. It's an excellent cross. And the goalkeeper will get this one, no problem. Sami Khedira. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. That's out, this will be a throw.
Well, there's going to be an alteration now, and with the team trailing, you can understand why he's going to make it.
On to the attack now. Good clearance. Matuidi. Here's Alexandra. Matuidi. Dybala. Done well under pressure here to hold the ball as the challenge came in.
He went in well. Pulgar. Rodrigo Palacio here.
That's a turnover in play. Khedira just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
Juventus will get the throw. Well, it's going to be a substitution now.
Miralem Pjanic. Terrific play on the ball.
Oh.
And now the shot! Really stretched to make the save. Top class.
Well, when you have the quality and the width, that's what this lad brings. You've got a special talent. And it's been a special showing as he's replaced now, the crowd recognising that.
Yeah, what he's done, he's hugged the touchline and he's stretched that opposing back line, created space.
But out here!
And the goalkeeper doing his job here, not a difficult job this time, Mirante.
Douglas Costa.
Chiellini. On the attack here. Oh, it's gone wrong this time.
Well, the pass wasn't quite what the...
That's well taken by the goalkeeper off his line.
And by. And they've cut it out. It's gone out for a throw. Excellent performance from the forward. He's been taken off now, and he's been right on his game, Alan, hasn't he?
Oh, hasn't he just? And he's combined well with his teammates, and when he's had to, he's held it up, let them support, and really done all aspects of his job.
That whipped in ball at far too close across to the keeper.
Mandzukic.
Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Got some strength, hasn't he, to shield the ball like that. And here they are on the attack. Simone Verdi. That's good support play from his teammates. It's a terrible shot on.
Mandzukic. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Andrea Poli. Two more minutes to play of added time.
We'll run through here in the end to the goalkeeper. Disappointment for them. And there is the final whistle.
Another good win for Juventus, another indication of how much they are at home in their relatively recent move to this splendid stadium. Nobody really wants to be the opposition to Juventus in this ground.
Well, they have to.